Hello students, today we will learn about computer. Children, we have learned so far. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat. Can you guess something new for C?
Yes, ma'am. C for computer.
Yes, you are right. This is a computer. Children, look around yourself. You see many things. Some of these things are natural and some are man-made. Okay, first let us talk about natural things. Look at these pictures that you see in nature. These are called natural things. Tree, flower, animal. Students, now let us talk about man-made things. The below given pictures are some man-made things. You find them in your house and school. Chair, table, book, machines, man-made things. Students, look at the pictures of machines. These are also man-made things. Many machines run on electricity, washing machine, mixer, refrigerator. Some machines run on fuel. Aeroplane, car. Some machines work with human power. Rickshaw, sewing machine, boat. Machines help us to do different types of work. All machines have some things in common. Like, machines work fast. Machines save our time. Machines make our work easy. Machines cannot work on their own. Each machine is made up of different parts. These parts work together to do a particular task. Students, let us understand about computer, a smart machine. A computer is also a machine. It has different parts that work together to make a computer work. A computer allows us to do different tasks. We can play games, solve sums, make drawings, write stories, listen to music and watch cartoons on a computer. Students, let us see what a computer can do. I am a smart machine. I never make mistakes. I never get tired. I can work very fast. I can store many things like words, numbers, and pictures. I work when I get orders from you. Students, now let me tell you about the types of a computer. Computers come in many shapes and sizes. Some computers are big, some are medium-sized, and some computers are small. Desktop computer. Children, do you know the name of a computer that you see in your computer lab? Okay, let me tell you about it. It is a desktop computer. It is big in size and can be kept on the desk. Laptop computer. Children, have you seen your father or mother carrying a small computer to their office? It is known as laptop computer. It looks like a briefcase. It is smaller in size than a desktop computer. Children, I know all of you love to play games. On which machine do you play games? Mobile phones, tablets, smartphone. The mobile phones that are used to make calls, send messages, listen to music, and see movies are called smartphones. Tablet computer. It is a mobile-like computer. It is bigger than a smartphone, but smaller than a laptop computer. It works by touching the items on its screen. You can do all the works on it as you do on a mobile phone.